Hi guys, we are watching Ask the Storybox. Have you seen them? Ask the Storybox on Netflix, because it's Netflix.
Making a video!
Put it down in the comments if you have seen it.
Even though it's right here, the first episode.
So bored. Let's have some fun. Hey, where are they?
Stupid.
Oh my goodness, that's
they
so
could
great.
Talk in the ocean.
Sparkly fish.
But the ocean is huge.
Yeah. How are we ever gonna find the sun down here?
How about we split up and ask around? Someone here must know where we can find the sun. Meet back here in an hour and then we'll
see light.
And be careful. Oh.
Hello, Mrs. Clam. My name is Peg, and I was wondering if I might...
We're not interested. We already have a vacuum cleaner.
Excuse me. Can someone tell me where the sun is? Hello? Anyone? I'm looking for the sun.
Hi, my friends and I are looking for the sun. Do you know where we can find it?
I'm gonna end it if they get out of the ocean. Okay? Maybe we can make another episode.
Did anyone find any answers?
No,
let's cook up.
Not a thing. Oh, at this rate, we'll never find the sun.
Did I hear somebody say they're looking for the sun?
Whale.
Well, why are you looking down here?
This is where we saw it dip into the water, so we swam over.
The sun doesn't go into the water, Storybot. The sun stays in outer space.
Oh, cool. Outer space. I knew it. Thanks, Mr. Whale.
Storybots, take care. Young love.
God!
Okay, bye-bye. Sorry, this is short. Bye-bye.